You know, I'm telling you some pretty weird stuff, and you're acting like I'm giving the weather report. Why is that?
We have a different kind of ordinary in this town.
What's that supposed to mean?
When I was 11, I went to sleepaway camp. And one night, all of us kids were sitting around the campfire telling ghost stories. One kid talked about a haunted house in Ravenswood. And the next kid talked about a ghost in the Ravenswood movie theater. And then I finally said, hey, I live in Ravenswood, that's my town. And they all got really quiet. That was the first time I realized that people look at this place differently.
Well, that stuff doesn't just come out of nowhere. Something had to have happened.
See the mark on the wall? That's the level the floodwaters reached in 1896. The reservoir burst and a couple billion gallons of water came through the middle of town like a freight train. They were pulling bodies out of trees for 6 months. People said this town would just go away, but it didn't. They rebuilt. And it's beautiful, and I love it here, but...
But there's so much death, it's like the town's soaked in it.
It's a part of who we are.